Harahan's had his chance. He's gone onto his right foot. I don't think it's Harahan if he's not using that left. But
well, it might be Harahan to McGoldrick, just looking at the way that they're lining up.
It's going to be a blast, I think.
It is a blast! And it's just what Derby needed.
It was a wonderful free kick. David McGoldrick sets his sights to that far post. He had to hit it with power. Kills it in. Into that far corner. Ripley had no chance.